So in this video, we are going to talk about the reason behind the clarity of an image taken from a camera, that is, the image sensor. The camera's resolution, that is 8 megapixel, 16 megapixel or 21 megapixel, deals only with the fact how much we can zoom in without getting an image blurry. Higher resolution is important only if we want to print large images. It has nothing to do with image clarity. The reason behind the image clarity is camera's image sensor size. These cameras are present in our smartphones. By removing its upper cover, we can see the image sensor. The image sensor can be big or small. If resolution is kept same, then the camera with bigger image sensor will produce better quality images as compared to the other camera. These image sensors are made up of a large number of small squares called photosites. Each photosite corresponds to a pixel in an image. Therefore, a 2 megapixel camera which produces an image using 2 million pixels will have 2 million photosites in its image sensor. Larger the size of the photosite, more light it can capture. As a result, the image will be more clear even in low light conditions. It means to have a clear image, we need large photosite size. Since a large number of photosites combine to form an image sensor, so we need a big image sensor in our smartphone or digital cameras to have a better image clarity. Two cameras with same resolution but different image sensor size. The one with bigger image sensor size will produce more clear images as compared to the other camera. The image sensor size can be expressed in inches or in millimeters. There are two cameras. One has image sensor size expressed in inches and the other has sensor size expressed in millimeters. The first size represents the diagonal length of the image sensor, while the second represents the length and the breadth of the image sensor. By calculating the diagonal length in inches, we have found that the second camera has image sensor size approximately 4 times bigger than the first one. Therefore, the second camera will produce better image clarity. Conclusion: if you want to use your images for social networking sites only, then you should go for big image sensor and low resolution camera. If you want to print your images for big posters or for magazines, then you should go for high resolution camera. That's all about the importance of image sensor size in our smartphones or digital cameras. Subscribe to TechTerms if you want to learn more. Please contribute your next 3 minutes to learn one more topic. Thanks for watching.